Before the start of the year, myself, as well as other members of the leadership and curriculum team, take our best guess as far as where kids will need more support or more time with standards, and we create playlists based on those standards. And so kids have a bank of playlists from which they can choose, and part of it's their choice, part of it is like through teacher coaching, they decide what playlist they should work on.